watch out.
Boris! My friend, why?
Stepan, that's enough.
You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go. What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive!
It was one loss after another. And for a...
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Just a little more. It's open!
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move.
What do we do next?
Lana. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
The Mosalis is on you. Come over here.
Careful, man. Careful. Fire at
What do we do next?
Lana. There's a passage down there.
Thank you.
Come over here.
Short! It's locked!
I'm not surprised.
There's got to be a control unit somewhere.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom! Are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Hey, silence!
What's up?
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So, the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon we'd know the answer.
Artyom, take my spare filter. Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. It's pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Sir, yes, sir. Yeah, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system.
Not a chance.
Try again.
How hopeless.
Shit.
Yeah, cool. Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel. What's up? We almost fell off!
All good. Artyom, let's move out. We're not playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Simon, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, then how can we open this gate?
Any ideas?
Now quiet. Come on. This way.
Excellent. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right, there it is. Colonel, what's on that monitor? Wonderful. All the training finally paid off. Colonel, the screens.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
It's working. Now that's hardware. First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, destroyed.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
Excellent! What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is activated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
I knew it wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Olman! Change of plans. Stay with Vladimir and defend this position. The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other. Is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other. Over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully.